still gonna be walking. She said, I'm gonna yell until I get my breakthrough. And I want you to know that when you yell, my wall. And this is where you got to get your wall crawling. I'm gonna ask y'all to stand back up again. This altar is open right now for you to come down here and get your wall crawling. But you know you're dealing with something, you're struggling with something, you've been through something that you ain't got over it. You need to come down on this altar right now. And cry unto the Lord. Cause I ran in the world, but David said I cried unto the Lord, and he heard my cry. Come down to this altar. Any of those things that you saw these young people were holding up, that you know that you're dealing with right now, come down to the door. Don't leave here the same way you came. I want you to understand that tomorrow is not promised. And as a matter of fact, the next moment is not promised to you. Come on down. Come down. Come down. I said, come down. You know you need something. Even if you need a little more power, a little more strength, you need to come down here. One of the greatest